So in one of my other videos, I asked atheists why they specifically target Christianity. And a lot of people just commented that we were very harsh with our words and we really force our religion on people. Yes, of course, Jesus tells us to share our faith. Yes, that's literally our purpose in life, the Great Commission, you know? We're fishers of men on the earth. But the Bible also says to be loving and kind with our words. Proverbs 15:1 says, "A soft answer turns away wrath, but a harsh word stirs up anger." The second part of Proverbs 16:21 says, "Sweetness of speech increases persuasiveness." 1 Corinthians 13:1. "If I speak in the tongues of men and of angels, but have not love, I am a noisy gong or a clanging cymbal." Guys, we have to be loving with our words. It doesn't matter if you know you're right. As Christians, even though we know the truth, we don't have the right to act as if we're above anybody else. After all, God is love. Speak with love because you don't know who's watching, or what lives you could be turning away from Christ.